How's it going, guys? Destro here. Welcome back to the channel. Alright, today we're continuing with Lara Croft and the Temple of Osiris. Now, last time we were told to re-enter the pyramid. Oh great. Look at that, straight in a fight. We haven't even moved that far. We have to fight just to get to the pyramid. Really? Nice. Somebody else gonna fight us here? Yep. Hang on. Wrong thing. There it is. Hey. Shotgun. Toxic shotgun to the face. Nice.
These paths will take us to the chambers of the gods.
Say what?
And there, beneath the water, that must be Sobek's chamber. And it looks like Set claimed the top for himself.
That door with the mark of Kepri. Osiris has opened it for us.
Well, this looks fun.
Right, Carter, it's time you faced a god.
Time he faced a god, really? We're all gonna have to face a god. Really don't know what Laura's chatting. But yeah. Shotgun. Yeah, my aim is not great. I really don't care about it. Well, that's the way we're meant to go. I'm gonna look up here. Yeah, this isn't the way forward. Obviously. Right, well, let's go in. Inventory. Right, let's just go straight in. Wow, this place looks nice.
It's been thousands of years since we last saw Kepri. There is no telling what Set has done to him.
Well, there's one thing I can do. Is it me, or is that just very ominous? What's down here? And I missed. Okay, that was fun.
It's been thousands of years since we last saw Kepri. There is no telling what Set has done to him.
How does if I go right? Oh yeah, nothing. Oh, I was meant to get on that.
Kepri, monster than God now.
Oh, great. It's never good.
It amuses me to watch you struggle. If it did not, you would already be dead.
Somehow I doubt that very much.
Oh, that's what you're meant to do.
He will not expose his chest without some convincing. Laura, try your useful little toy.
I want to bomb the actual claws. Come on.
Let us take a little ride together. See what has become of the noble Kedri. He resisted, but I broke him. He is mine to command.
Set, you heartless bastard. You will pay for your crimes.
Ah, I look forward to seeing you try.
Oh, God. Right. Okay, I died. Oh, come on. Crap, that was different. That's a lot of damage. I really need help. Or health, I should say.
Even if you defeat Kedri, I will raise him again. What is mine shall be mine until the sun goes dark.
Osiris will return, and he will see you punished for your blasphemy.
Come on. I should be able to do this. Ouch. Come on, I can kill this guy quickly. Got him. Yes.
What have you done?
Exactly what I said I would.
This is only the beginning, Set. Osiris is coming, and he will judge you.
Huh. Well, that's the end of the ride. On a giant piece
That's
of dung.
A canopic jar.
One set of the organs of Osiris. They hold great power. We must return the jar to the shrine.
Yeah, no shit. Right, let's just keep searching the area. Yay.
Which one? Which one?
Let me give you a hand, Croft. I'd be happy to pick for you.
Your concern is appreciated, Carter, but I think I've got it under control.
That's voice acting is annoying. I could just leave right now, but no. Look at that. Great. Sorry about that, guys. Phone rang. Right, let's try and get all these coins from higher up. Oh, that was hard. Alright. Yes. Alright, got him. God, I wish I could unlock everything. Alright, well, seeing as we've got everything we can, or have we? Alright, that's everything. We got the piece, let's get straight back.
So you think you have struck a great victory, and now you expect me to cry in anguish?
Set has unleashed Sobek, the crocodile god. We will have to contend with rains, and far worse.
Probably thunderstorms.
The river's rising. That can't be good.
We must hurry, before there is nothing left of my father's kingdom.
I am hurrying up.
Set would drown the whole world just to spite us.
Yeah, but he's given us the way forward as well. Does that seem right?
Then there isn't a moment to spare. Quickly, the canopic jar.
Soon, Father, we will make it right.
We should be able to use that wheel to get up higher.
I'm gonna get the red skull first. By the way. Got it. Oh, canopic jars here. This is like 13 collectible items. Damn. Okay. All aboard. Tomb of the Ferryman, okay.
Sobek, Lord of the Dark Waters, wash away the last traces of Osiris.
That should help. Hold on. Yes. Got them all. All right, we'll throw. It's pretty easy. I mean, you just gotta get used to this, and then you're right. Okay, how much further do I need to go? Yay. Look at that, we can move. We're agile right now. Damn. Oh yeah, let's do it. It was a risk worth taking. Waterfall's Sobek. First skull of 5. I now just spotted the second one. Top left corner of the screen. Damn, it's not going to be an easy one to get to. Yes. Oh, I gotta climb even more. That looks like the way in though. Okay.
No! These were once Sobek's priests. Such corruption has twisted everything.
Oh yeah. Got it. Seems like it. It's pathetic, if you ask me.
What do we have here?
What the hell? I have no idea.
A crocodile? Ah, yes, I see.
What the hell is wrong with this thing? Why don't it die? Oh no, it did. Whoop.
It's open.
Now we have a tomb to explore.
Oh, yes. Even more. Hey there, right here. I'm not even sure if I'm going the right way at the moment.
Well, at least we know what to expect.
Oh my God. Nice. I still think this is the wrong way. So we're gonna have to go back, find out where the right way is. Common ring, nice. Great. Is this the right one? And what's this place? Map. Oh, I'm in the wrong place. Looks like I was going right the first time. Yay. Right, so this is the way in. Let's go.
This mural tells the story of Sobek.
Sobek was the god of many things, depending on who was writing it down. The Greek historians could never really agree.
The Greeks? Is that upstart society still around, or did they talk themselves to death?
I'll give you that history lesson later, Horace. Look here, these are some of his names. Pointed of Teeth, and He Who Eats While He... this mural portrays him as the god of the Nile and water.
And those are the powers that Set now wields. Come, we must find a way to stop the floodwaters.
Great. The hell? All right, I just went the wrong way. Can I skip this? Yes. Thank you. Oh, hang on. Yes. I didn't figure that out straight away, but got it.
There must be a way past these spikes.
Yeah, it's called swimming, huh? Yes. What the hell? Yes. Oh, come on. Oh, now is this guy ever gonna die? Finally, he snuffed it.
Careful now, it's always best to avoid being skewered.
Oh, for God's sake. All right, I'm a throw.
To move quickly.
Great. All right, well, I got across.
That should provide us with a path.
Yes. Oh no. Great. Oh great, another one. Hang on, the hell? Oh yeah. Right. Oh yeah. They're going down now. Perfect. Is that it? Looks like it. Yep. All right, time to go swimming.
This one should be easy enough. All right, now for a little swim upriver.
Sobek's children have the advantage here. We must get back onto the land.
I'm well aware of that. Wow. Oh yeah. Come on. Yes. Finally. Yes, got him. Hopefully that's all of them. Yep. All right, we're doing good. What the hell? This should work. Yes.
This is going to require timing.
We must keep going, no matter the risk.
Thank you. damn it. Killed myself. Great.
This is going to require time.
We must keep going, no matter the risk.
It's meant to sit there. Good. What the hell? All right, this is definitely hard.
This is going to require time.
We must keep going, no matter the risk.
Got it. Alright, we're across.
Now, but the waters are rising. The fragment of Osiris. I can feel it.
Careful. Let's not be too hasty.
I don't even know where I'm meant to go. I'm just searching everywhere. Great. This guy has no chance against me. Told ya. Wow, that was quick. Also, what the hell is this meant to do? Alright, well. We're through, somehow.
The high road or the low road?
Until we reclaim Sobak's powers, we'll have to get used to the water.
I don't think I want to touch the water, thanks. If I can help it. Ouch. All right. Yes, please die. Yeah, don't get up. Alright, hopefully that's gonna help me keep going.
We can figure this out.
Done it.
Finally. Well, let's go. That's why I just love shooting everything. Alright, shotgun at the ready.
Wait. Do you hear that?
Yeah, what the fuck was it? Oh, great.
Ahmed has found you. Run!
Oh, really?
Wait. Do you hear that?
Yes. Damn it. Really?
Wait, do you hear that?
All right, let's run. No. Oh, come on. That was a dick move. course I hear it. Who doesn't? Fucking am it. No, he's angry as fuck. I think I'm trying to do. Oh my god. Oh, what? How am I meant to know that? Seriously, how? Oh, I just made it. Hang on, what new weapons have I got? Oh, wow. Right, let's go with these.
We have done it.
Oh, great! I found his left foot. Seriously, Osiris's left foot. What the hell?
All right, let's make our way back to the shrine before we drown.
Yay.
But you got all sorts of ancient artifacts at home. You don't need that one, do you?
One never knows, Carter. Why don't I hold on to this? Just to be sure.
Alright, well, we got absolutely loads of shit now. Seriously, if your job in life was just to raid shit, all raid every single item you could. Damn. I'd be a pro by now. Right, anything else to collect? Or is that it? Right, that's it. What the hell? So we're going this way. Alright, we're going in here. Wherever here is. Challenge tomb. Is there a way to cross there? I don't know. Yeah, there is. I can just search the entire area. All right, let's go. So there's a lot of stuff needed. Right, well, you know what? I'm going to finish it here because I don't really want to be doing this challenge. I'd rather keep going with the story. But yeah. Alright, if you guys have enjoyed the video, then leave us a like. If there's anything you want to ask me, or a game you want me to play soon, then by all means, go ahead in the comments. But remember that I'm on PS4, not PC or Xbox consoles. So yeah. And also, you can keep up to date by subscribing to the channel. And other than that, I've been Destro. You guys have been amazing. Cheers for watching. See you next time. Bye.